I'm Denise Koch. Maryland Governor Larry Hogan has vetoed a bill that would have abolished the state's Handgun Permit Review Board. Proponents of the legislation say the board's political appointees were too liberal in granting appeals from individuals seeking handgun permits. The board hears appeals from Marylanders whose applications are rejected by Maryland State Police. The legislation would have replaced the panel with a group of judges. Hogan also vetoed a bill that would create a new process for regulating oyster harvests. Hogan said the bill would disrupt a balanced scheme that is currently in place in favor of a process dictated by environmentalists.